Hey everyone, I'm Cheryl, and today I'll be teaching you the chorus to the Twice's newest song, More and More. Just a reminder that this video is going to be mirrored, so follow along and let's get right into it. We're going to begin on one, facing the right side. Your right hand is going to be behind your back, but your palm is facing forward. Your left hand is going to be on the inside of your thigh. Your body is going to be kind of slightly over, but make sure to have a flat back. So, you're on the counts, it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. Your right hand is going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. So just come closer, right? Your legs are going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're just going to walk to the left. Put them together, it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4. On 5, 6, your hand is going to be closed, so that's closed palm, but then you're going to go straight up, and your left hand is going to go 5, 6, 7, 8. Put them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After 7, you're actually going to go 8, and. So you're just gonna bring it back. So that's 8 and. You're just gonna switch to the right. So put it together, it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and. After you turn around from 8, your hand is going to just open and close to the front. So your right hand is gonna just hold on to like the elbow, and then you're gonna do the same beat. So that's just 1, 2, 3, and 4. So your right leg is gonna go out and roll. So make sure to roll that hip. The same thing goes with your shoulder. So that's 1, 2, 3, and 4. Your left hand is gonna go 1, 2, 3, and 4. So put them together. It's 1, 2, 3, and 4. After 3 and 4, you're going to do one more, so that's 5, and then on 6, you're going to face the front. That's, your hands are just going to go loop de do. So that's just around and sit. At the same time you sit, you're going to go, so that's sh. After that, you're going to hold this, and then 8 and. So that's 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're on and, you're gonna shimmy just 7, 8 and. Moving on, you're going to pony your leg. So just 1, 2. So that's the leg movement. But your body is going to body roll. So body roll forward like you're like a dolphin and just going woo, right? And so that's, and your hands are gonna bring it behind you. So after you shimmy on 8 and, you're just gonna go 1, 2. And you're gonna do the same thing forward. So that's just 2 and 2. So that's, you're just gonna come over. Going back from 1. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4. After pulling out on 3, 4, you're gonna step out on your right leg and you're just gonna. Your hands are just going to go, after coming here, you're just going to go 1, 5, 6. So just like blink, blink. So like jazz hands, jazz hands. So just bring it in. And then your left leg is just going to go 5, 6. So make sure to brush that leg in. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After 5, 6, you're going to face the front. And you're gonna serve a platter, and you're just gonna 7, 8. So loop, loop, up. The count for this is 7, 8, and. After 8 and, you're going to jump out, so just 7, 8, and. This is all on the mores, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we'll go through that slowly, so that's come in on 1, bring it out, 2, and, so just like a just diamond shape, this two, and three, four, and then you're just gonna five, bring it in. So that's and more. And then after that, you're going to go the sixth and, so you're just gonna go five, five, six, and seven. And then this time on eight, and on eight and, it's gonna say more, like a very deep more. So you're just gonna go woo. So just come in. Going from seven, so that's seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, one. Now we're going to go through the entire chorus, first time using counts, second time 75% speed, and then third time full out. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, and seven, eight. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. To the hook. So after on eight, you're going to step out. So that's one, two. So you're just going to hop onto it. So just starting off with the left. So one, two. Your hands are just going to do this big O this twice. So that's just one, two. So after one, two, your legs are just going to go in, out. So that's just bring it in, bring it in. Your hands are just gonna go in and in. So like the circle gets gradually bigger, so just twice. Just one, two. So put them together, that'd be three, four. So after three, four, you're gonna go five and a six. So let's just shimmy your hips, just five and a six. Your hands are just gonna go five and a six. So just like really, boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. So that's five and a six. So that's a little just boop, boop on the beat. So from eight, one, two, three, and four, five, and a six. After six, you're gonna bring it over. Seven, so like really small actually. Just seven, and then you're gonna bring your left foot behind as you just cross over. On eight, you're going to bring your leg out. So that's eight, and your hands are going to go eight. So that's like a merry-go-round. So seven, eight. On more and more, we're just gonna go follow the beat. That's just more and more. Make sure to look on more. After more and more, you're going to do one knee in, so that's on the beat, so enunciate that beat, so on, hit. So that's more and more and hit. Then you're going to go five, six, seven, eight. So your right left leg is going to start hopping. So that's just one, two, three, four. Your hands are going to go next to you. So that's just one, and then on two. And for the rest of the counts, just three. And then you're just going to point. So that's just one, two, three. On four, you're just going to cross you're gonna cross over. So that's four. Over your head. Then you'll bring your hands up and just, yeah. After bringing your hands up, this is when we get into the groove. So your legs are just gonna go hop, tap, hop, tap. It's really easy and just simple. So just hop, tap, hop, tap, hop, tap. So you're doing that three times. Your hands are just gonna go right hand diagonal, bring it up, left hand diagonal, then bring it up. And then you're doing it again. On your fourth one, you're gonna do boom. So this, your right, left hand is gonna go on your shoulder and bring it up. So combining the legs and the arms together, you're gonna go one, two, three, and then on four, you're just going to bring your right leg just over. So let's just, whew, that's, so eight, one, two, three, four. After four, you're gonna scoop around your booty. So that's five, and then six, and so you're gonna just sprinkle it down. So just six and with your right leg just scooping. Six and on seven, you're gonna scoop your booty again. And on eight, you're gonna look forward and push back. So let's just push back. And so that's, and then after that, you're gonna do the more and more. So on more, you're gonna go more and more. So just more and more. And then you're gonna just shake your upper body. So just boom, boom. Then you're just gonna go five. So just round your wrist up. Five, six, and seven, eight. Now we're gonna do the hook with counts. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, now you've made it this far. Now we're going to do the entire chorus and hook. First time with counts, second time using 75% speed, and then third time full out. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. hooked to Twice's more and more. I hope you all had a lot of fun dancing and learning with me. If you like this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Also, watch out for my full cover coming soon. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!